call this 80, and it's a quick little blaster using Olympic rings and body weight only. Our raised pull-ups, so we're working lats, obviously your back, and mega core. You're gonna activate your abs like nothing else. We're gonna follow this with front kick throughs. So these are the first two exercises that you're gonna do back to back. Front kick through is gonna light up your core once again, work your mobility, your flexibility, and basic body weight explosiveness. Then ring dips. I did tons of this yesterday, so I was a bit shaky on this today. But once again, chest, abdominals, and triceps. A lot of triceps in this. Pretty tough exercise, which is what makes it good. Into high pull ring rows. So this next set, we got the dips into high pull ring rows. We have a wider angle on the pull. Elbows are higher up, activating rear delts, upper traps,